It's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Benfica against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Harapt. It's with Grimaldo. Can find some space here on the flanks. Oh, time to get the cross now. Keeper can collect this one. And this is the team Benfica are going to field today. André Almeida starts with Grimaldo at the back. Tizzi starts alongside Franco Servi in midfield. And it's rounded off the team. Suarez! Off the post! Keeps the ball under pressure.
So close, inches away. But they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and get the noses in front here.
It's with De Jong. Jordi Alba. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Now the possibility for a cross. And they've cut it out. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Suarez here. It's Rakitic. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. Saw that coming and intercepted. Now it's Suarez. He blocked it then. Here's De Jong. Messi. Griezmann. Routine for the keeper. Barcelona get the throw. Sergio Busquets. Got moving and got past one. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. Out into the wide areas now. And that is now a goal kick. It's with De Jong. It's Messi. Semedo. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Messi. A great chance to go in front. He saved it. He saved it well. Corner swung in. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. Semedo. Sergio Busquets. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Here's Gabriel. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Franco Servi. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. And it's a shot now! Pizzi. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Chance to get forward from the wing. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Lionel Messi. Given possession away here. Jordi Alba, Griezmann. He's got some room out there. Corner for Barcelona, trying to get themselves into the lead here. He's put in the corner, decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper. Jordi Alba. Griezmann.
Barcelona just waiting for the moment to strike, really. They've got the ball. They're quite happy to keep it short and safe, but there'll be a pass in a moment that'll be more threatening. It's with Grimaldo.
Pizzi.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Parapt.
This could put them ahead.
Oh, he's been called offside here.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
He could cross it now. It's run out of play beyond those in the middle for a throw. And that will be another throw here. Jordi Alba. Frankie de Jong.
It's Messi.
Ivan Rakitic. Good interception. Xavi. Now, can he take them on? And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. And the keeper can collect this one. It's with Grimaldo. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Start of the second half for you. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Here's De Jong. Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Pizzi. Parapt. Cleared the ball. Anticipated the direction of the... It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. Well, from that position, so close, he should have put the ball in the net.
Well, sometimes you can be too close, if that's possible. And I think it was possible there.
It's Messi.
Ivan Rakitic. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Ruben Dias.
Pizzi.
Here's Gabriel. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Sergio Busquets.
Semedo.
Ivan Rakitic. Now it's De Jong.
Proper defending under some pressure.
Samuel Umtiti.
No real surprise to see Barca dominating the ball here, but I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more, the fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Xavi and El Tarap. Andre Almeida. Pizzi. The interception is a vital one, and it's gone out for a throw. Almeida, does he want to cross it now? He could. He's got it away. Adel Tarap. Parat. Pass one. I think we read that slightly wrongly, as it turned out. Messi in a wide position here. They found him. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Almeida. Trying to steer it through.
Easy.
Half a chance of a shot now. Oh, great chance. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Luis Suarez.
Some room here for Barcelona.
Griezmann. They'll need to try and get the ball back. Now, three changes. Corner swung in,
put away, but not out of harm's way.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Really get at the opposition here.
Adel Tarap. It's an attack now from Benfica.
It's with Grimaldo. Found good room out here. Good vision here. Bounce back off the post.
Wrong with that effort on goal that we just saw, but just a bit unlucky that it didn't go in.
Vidal. It will be a free kick here. Here's Gabriel.
So easy in possession.
Luis Suarez. 5 more minutes here. Messi. It's gone out for a throw-in. Gabriel. Parat.
Felipe Almeida. And they've got him behind here. To win the game.
Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner side, any defender would murder.
The short corner. He's got support in the centre. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
In the clear in front of goal.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Semedo.
Barcelona throwing everything forward in the quest of a winner.
Good tackle. That's it, level pegging between the two teams, and it's finished all square.
This could go right to the wire in this particular contest, couldn't it? A draw, level in the table.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here with you as usual. My regular sidekick, Alan Smith, I'm delighted to say, is with me as well. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Benfica against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
And here are Benfica on the attack. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. A good run towards the near post. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work. And it's gone out for a throw. And this is the team Benfica are going to field today. André Almeida starts with Grimaldo at the back. Pizzi starts alongside Franco Servi in midfield. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield.
And they're going to go with one striker up front. Gabriel. One or two options now in forward areas for them. That would have been a chance, but for the tackle. Lost the ball here, Rakitic.
Can put them in front here. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Put the corner in the middle. Good save by the keeper.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Parapt. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Not the Lionel Messi we've come to.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Sergio Busquets. Samuel Umtiti. Ivan Rakitic.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Pizzi.
He's cut it out.
Treads it through. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick.
Andre Almeida.
Adel Taarabt. Pizzi.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Excellent look to that attack until the interception.
Promising forward play from them again. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Can he score and put them in front?
And the keeper doing his job.
Seems as if neither side really wants to commit here. The longer it goes on, though, you'd expect that to change.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Adel Taarabt.
Rafa.
Pizzi. And the tackle there is successfully done.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Well, that's a great block.
Cleared the ball.
Just 1 minute left on the clock.
And that is the final whistle from the referee. The teams are level here. This could go right to the wire in this particular contest, couldn't it? A draw, level in the table. Good stuff.
Well, I just can't pick a winner now. It might just be a mistake from one of the sides in the running.
time, this old feeling. I've been cleaning up a long time like old linens. When I hit them with the one line, it's all living. I won't even try and handle opinions. Now I'm seeking Michelangelo brilliance. I wanna seek the highs and the lows. I plan to know what life has with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the coup for the Porsche. How you say you real, make a tune for the cost. They know how I feel, get a tune for the cost.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Benfica against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
It's with Grimaldo. Xavi. Chance to get it into the middle thanks to the referee playing the advantage. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And this is the team Benfica are going to field today. Grimaldo starts alongside Andre Almeida in defence. Pizzi starts alongside Franco Cervi in midfield. Suarez! Well, they've gone for it right from the off and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
you're my angel. You're my angel.
I'm back with another one. Trust, went missing in the summer sun. Abandoned now, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass.